haven't done one of these videos for a while. I don't think the last one I think I did was like Tessa Brooks. But today, guys, I'm going to react on the Camila Cabello hottest moments.
Oh, Sean, you better wipe her up before I come in there.
Scoop her up like I'm the neighborhood recycling man. Yeah, that's a joke, by the way, Sean. Obviously, she'd never fall for it. I mean, look at me compared to Sean. I might as well just go to sleep. Dude, Sean, you better put a ring on this girl's finger. Cause I know for a fact, if I could, she'd be getting that ring pop, dude. I'm telling you right now. She'd be getting all kinds of ring pops. Bro, she's so fine though. Oh. Eres bonita. Bonito, 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 bonito. Hermosa. Yo. Okay, Camila, stop it. You marry me now or you marry Sean. Actually, marry Sean. He's richer, he's better looking, and he could probably give you a better life. I mean, you marry me, we might be eating at Burger King for our anniversary dinner. It's probably not the life you want to live, Camila. Oh, snap! Bro, she's fine, though. Like, I'm respectable, though. Like, yeah, I do this for YouTube. Like, I'm like, oh, snap. But like, at the end of the day, if I were to legitimately meet Camila and in one in a million chances she was actually into me, I'd play it like really cool, you know what I mean? I wouldn't be like, oh yeah, you're so fun. Like, I'd actually play it like cool and like respectful, but like on YouTube, you know? And I know for a fact Camila would never fall for me, so. Bro, damn, look at her. She looks like the female Cookie Monster, bro. And that's the cookie I'm trying to eat. Yo, do you know what's funny? It just took me now to realize that she had backup dancers. I mean, I couldn't even tell. Bro, she like low-key thick too, eh? That's all I can say. By the way, I realized that I have a girlfriend. She's absolutely stunning, but I'm just thinking about if we had a threesome. I mean, it's not too much to ask for. Just joking. Well, actually, she might actually... I think my girlfriend low-key be down. Should I ask her? She's just in the living room. Okay, I'm not gonna ask her. Alright. I didn't know like Camila would even be down. Yo, I'm good, dude. No. See, this is like the content I used to post back in the day, dude. Like, I gotta calm down. Because I know what YouTube thinks about that. Wait, can we go back? Can we go back? Yo, my boy Sean is rolling in moolah and booty jeans. Alright guys, yeah, that's it for the video though. I kept it super family friendly, so I'd appreciate it if everyone comments family friendly in the comments. I'd really appreciate that. Also guys, make sure you subscribe if you're new. I post a ton of videos a day. Leave in the comments what you guys want me to react to, like suggestions and whatnot. Maybe I'll check them out. Have a good day. I don't know what that was.